The Comet at Yell'ham by Thomas Hardy. It bends far over Yell'ham Plain, and we, from Yell'ham height, stand and regard its fiery train, so soon to swim from sight. It will return long years hence, when, as now, its strange swift shine will fall on Yell'ham, but not then on that sweet form of thine.